Thanks for checking out our Yamaha ZG01 Quick Setup series. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Yamaha ZG01 Game Streaming Audio Mixer to stream your combined game and voice audio through OBS, or Open Broadcast Software, for either PC or console gaming. While PC gamers can simply use the ZG controller and OBS software by themselves, console gamers will need a capture card to get the video signal into their computer. So let's quickly look at how to set that up. Since some capture cards will only pass through the left and right audio channels and drop any other 7.1 channel signals, making surround sound impossible, we strongly recommend setting up your system with your console's HDMI leading to the ZG01 first. The ZG01 can then downmix your 7.1 channel audio into 3D audio surround sound, which can then be fed to the capture card's USB port to your PC and OBS, and also the HDMI out port to your monitor. With your console or gaming PC ready, we'll first open OBS and start creating a dedicated scene for our live stream. In the bottom left scenes window, we'll add a new scene that we'll call Streaming with ZG. Next, we'll add our audio sources. From our other ZG video on capturing audio, we know that the streaming output mixer in the ZG controller outputs the combined mic, voice, and game audio to our Max ZG game or Windows ZG streaming audio driver. So in the sources window of OBS, we'll click the plus button and add a new audio input capture. We'll create a new source name for our combined audio that we'll name after our ZG driver. Then, from the device drop-down list, we'll select the ZG game or streaming driver and click OK. And with the ZG controller's USB output turned on, we can see that this one source is now bringing our combined game and voice audio into OBS. If you prefer controlling your audio using only the ZG controller software, this offers a very simple setup. However, with a few extra steps, you can gain a lot more control over the audio you stream. So let's next add a second audio input device and use the existing mic input, which we'll rename ZG Voice. Then we'll right-click to select Properties and choose ZG Voice from the device drop-down menu. Remember that because ZG Game is using the combined audio from the streaming output mixer, it will also include your mic audio. So make sure to go into the ZG controller's streaming output mixer and mute the mic audio. This will ensure you have independent control of your voice and game audio in OBS. Additionally, if you prefer controlling OBS from your keyboard, you can enter settings in OBS and select Hotkeys from the side menu. Hotkeys allow you to assign keys to mute or unmute ZG Voice or ZG Game audio, giving you another quick and easy way to control your audio stream, in addition to the ZG's mic and HDMI mute buttons. Once your audio devices are set up, you can continue adding display or window captures for your PC games or a video capture device for console games. While PC games will feed audio directly into the ZG game driver that OBS listens to without issue, make sure to mute or disable any audio from video capture cards to prevent any potential echoes caused by rendering lag. This will also allow you to maintain more flexible control over each audio source with the ZG, rather than using a single pre-mixed audio signal from the capture card. Then, once you've got your stream scene set up, you're ready to start gaming with Yamaha ZG01.